нормально, живем, пацаны. Ну что, неплохой день, господа. Плохой день, господа.
тут кореш мой бывал.
Нормас, нормас. Охуенно, сейчас поживимся.
Hey guys, and welcome to a subscription. Don't forget to leave a like on this video if you find this guide useful. So once you're on reserve, what you're going to want to do is head over to the RBSMP key. There is no way of getting in these rooms without keys. If you'd like to see the key guides, they will be up in the iCard at the top right hand corner or in the link in the description. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, hand corner, SMP key, the RBKSM key, and for medical journal 2, you do need the RBSMP key. There is no way of getting in these rooms without these keys. If you'd like to see the key guides, they will be up in the iCard at the top right hand corner or in the link in the description. Don't forget to leave a like on this video if you find this guide useful. So once you're on reserve, what you're going to want to do is head over to where the large helicopter is, and we're going to go into White Bishop. Right there is Black Bishop, Black Pawn, White Pawn, and the King building. What we're going to want to do is go in through the side entrance into the White Bishop and then head up these stairs in front of us. So there is two rooms. You do want to go to the right first for the KSM key, and you're going to Hey guys, and welcome to a task guide. Don't forget to... So, which is White Knight. Inside this area, you will have to cut through the barbed wire just there. There is the manhole extract, and these are the four tanks. You only need to mark one. So, there is the first lot. Now, the second lot. If we go along this way, what we're going to need to do is head down to the train station, where the train actually pulls into. Okay, so now we're over here. Just down there is the bunker. Right here is where the train pulls into.
Hey guys, and welcome to... We start off as we're starting from the front of Ultra. It's a giant store, so it's not really hard to miss it. Traffic location, so just bear in mind that there will be a lot of PMCs as the store. So it's not really hard to miss it. Now for Avocado, this is opposite Generic. Go from the main entrance again. If you head north and you head to Dino Clothes, you will see it's a giant store, exactly like how Top Brand was, but it's on your left side this time. Now if you continue down like you go into Idea, you'll see purple writing. This is T-Rend that you need to enter. So finally for Costin. So for this one, if you go to Dino Clothes, there's a hallway opposite Dino Clothes. If you continue that way, bear in mind that Killer is on this map.
Today's quest guide video is about the quest from Ragman called Big Sale. What this quest entails is you going to a list of five stores: Avocado, Costin, Trend, Dino Clothing, and Top Brand. So we're going to go ahead and start from the Idea side. You can do this from either side, but pretty sure all of these stores are on the Idea side closer to the... We're going to go ahead and head front of Idea, all of it pretty much. And then you need to watch hard left. Depends on what time of day you're going to do this. If you're doing this nighttime, I personally will shoot this out and this out just because... When you get to this area right here, if someone gets behind either of those or in between either of those, it's very hard to see them. Trend, subtask complete, Dino Clothes left, and that one was the Dino Clothing. You're going to go ahead and head this way. This is where you just came from. So...
Hey guys, and welcome to a Ragman task. Now in front of you, you can see this one, you need to kill 25 scavs on Interchange. Now in front of you, you can see a map, all of the red spawns on the map are big scav spawns. Now, realistically, the best locations to...
Hey guys, and welcome to a mechanic task guide, Signal Part 1. For this one, you need to find the two signal sources, as well as survive and leave the area. Both of these signal sources are on shoreline, so let's get it started. The first signal source that we're going to be going to is at the resort itself. So, once you're at the resort, if you're by the helicopter, you need to enter the left building, which is the west building. If you go through the main entrance, follow it round to the right, and then follow it round to the left, go out the back door, and there's some metal stairs on your left hand side when you go out the door. Go up those metal stairs, and then directly in front of you is the signal sources. The second signal source is at the southeast of the map. The best way to get there is if you're at the power station, head east, past the tank that's fallen off the mini bridge, up the hill, and directly in front of you, you will see this red and white tower on your right side and these satellite dishes on the ground. The satellite dishes on the ground are the ones that you need for your task. Hopefully you guys found this guide useful, then I'll see you in the next video. Hey guys, and welcome to Mechanic Task Guide, Signal Part 2. For this one, you need to find 3 CPUs, 3 rechargeable batteries, 3 printed circuit boards, as well as 3 broken G-phones. Because it says find in raid, you actually need to find it in raid. You cannot buy it from the flea market. If you do your lucky scav junk box, that kind of thing, scav box inside the hideout, and your scav comes back with these parts, they will actually count towards the finding raid, as well as on scav runs as well. They will also count find in raid for your PMC task. So the best locations to find the CPUs and the printed circuit boards